Today, as part of the Settle the Score campaign with Activision Middle East, we're welcoming Omar al Somah, who is a football player in the Saudi Professional Premier League. He's going to participate with 8 other content creators from the Middle East in the Call of Duty tournament. Omar al Somah was the top goal scorer in the Saudi League in 2018, so we're super hyped that he's going to be coming here.